It has been said, through the ages, without sacrifice, there can be no victory.
The most important thing is this, to be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
Dreams require sacrifices
for the future. Well, what's the price you pay? You don't get the present. You're taking all the potential suffering of the future and putting it into the present all the time.
No more TV, no more snacks, no more desserts, no more, no, we working out now. No more alcohol, not right now. Most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. And I'm here to tell you today, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.